Scapular or shoulder clocking side lying. Lie on your side with a tall and strong posture and cradle your head with the bottom hand. Scapular clocking includes four movements of the shoulder blade. Moving the shoulder up to the ear, down to the waist, forward, and back towards the spine. Perform each movement with relaxed arms.